private pilots don't know that they can get their remote pilot's license for free.
Huh?
All you need to do is go to the FAA Safety Team website, enroll and complete the Drone Part 107 course, and then you'll be able to apply for your remote pilot certificate in IACRA. Once your application is submitted, get it approved by a CFI or an FAA official.
Approved!
Are you going to get your remote pilot certificate now? Let us know if you do.